changes, what happens to the graph? You should be thinking. Y equals x squared plus 2x. So you're all happy about that?
Can you just whisk through this?